Students, today let's study about punctuation marks. First one, capital letter and full stop. Where should we use capital and full stop? See in the sentence, the girl is playing the piano. Here, the first letter of the sentence begins with capital letter. The, T-H-E, T is capital letter. Always remember, the first letter in a sentence begins with capital letter. Next, after the end of the sentence, we should use full stop. A sentence begins with a capital letter and ends with a full stop. Remember it. Next, the pronoun I is written in a capital letter wherever it appears. So, whenever you use the first person singular, that is I, use capital letter. Amit and I are brothers. Next, a proper noun always begins with a capital letter. Proper nouns are the names of the persons. Okay, she gave the book to Kamlesh. Kamlesh is proper noun. Or Ridvik is proper noun. Sakshi. These are the names of the persons, always should be capital letter. Next, question mark. See the sentence, how many cookies did you eat? Here the sentence ends with question mark. You are asking a question here. How many cookies did you eat? Can you see the red symbol blinking there? It's question mark. A sentence that asks the question ends with a question mark. Okay? What color is the dog? See, the sentence ends with a question mark. Will you play with me? Ends with a question mark. Next, let us study about comma. Example, my favorite fruits are apple and banana. Here we have not used comma because two words are joined by and. Okay, here only we find two items, but my favorite fruits are apple, banana and strawberry. Here we have given three examples. So here after apple we can use comma, next banana and strawberry. So when you use more than three items you can use comma. Comma is used to separate three or more words in a list. Next, comma is also used after introductory words such as yes, no, well, hello, etc. For example, you have written in your notebook, yes, she sits with me. So after yes, you can put comma. Here, hello, how are you doing? So after hello, you have used comma. Comma is also used for giving a short pause in a sentence. Example, a lot of people, young and old, rich and poor, met the saint. Here, you give pause after group of words. Next, exclamatory mark. Wow, what a cute baby. Alas, the cat is dead. So here we have used exclamatory mark after wow, after alas. See the red line blinking there, yellow one blinking there. It is an exclamatory mark. We use exclamation mark at the end of a word or a sentence to show strong feelings such as surprise, anger or joy.